So today we are in Nicaragua. That's an old church, been very seriously damaged and repaired by earthquake. It's a Sunday, so everybody's having festivities today. And yes, it is hot, up in the 90s.